A demolition drive was launched by the Lakes and Waterways Development Authority under the supervision of enforcement officer in the Saidakadal, Ashaibagh and Dhobhi Ghat Shalimar areas. In which three illegal constructions and structures were demolished. It has been observed that unscrupulous elements taking advantage of COVID-19 lockdown and are resorting to illegal constructions and encroachment.
Demolition.